Hi, my name is Dave Freitag, and I'm running for the House of Representatives in District 35. That's the east end of North Rapid, most of Box Elder, and all of the valley. My reasons for running are many. One, South Dakota teachers' pay is the lowest in the nation. Our state isn't this poor. Two, since the money is already there, Medicaid needs to be expanded to those who work but still need assistance. Trips to the emergency room are costing us way too much. Three, raising the minimum wage will affect all wage scales in a positive way. But the main reason I'm running is simply this. Our lack of political competition is forcing us to be governed by very narrow interests. I'm a retired union carpenter who has been self-employed for most of my life because the union jobs were elsewhere. But I still took them in the winter. My wife of 41 years is about to retire from the food clerks union with pension. I believe in freedoms like gun ownership, though I own none. I am pro-choice, but always choose life. Same-sex marriage is none of my business, and I prefer to stay out of other people's personal lives. I do grow weary from talking about these issues every election. Cable news has sold us enough fear, anger, and stress to last a lifetime. I'm hoping to represent folks that feel as I do, as well as those who simply want to be left alone. Either way, we cannot continue on this path of narrow representation in government. If there is no loyal opposition, compromise, which this country was built on, will cease to exist, and we will always have a one-sided, undemocratic legislature that becomes a meaningless rubber stamp. Let's not regress into a one-party system. I'm reasonably certain my opponents in District 35 are good, honest citizens with a desire to serve, same as me. I am looking forward to working with one of them, as two of us will be elected. Many will vote for both of them, and some will vote for me and one of them, which puts me at disadvantage since I run alone. But voters do not have to vote for two. We can vote for just one. Thank you. Again, my name is Dave Freitag.